यार मैं क्या बोलूँ, इट इज़ मेरी लाइफ में बहुत ही बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट है. सो मेरी बहुत ख्वाहिश है, ऑल माई होप्स आर ऑन दिस फिल्म. आई होप कि सबसे बड़ा धूम मचाए
ये फिल्म. अमिताभ, रणबीर, आलिया,
यू फील सो? आई डू थिंक सो एज वेल. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट द कास्ट, बट आई होप दैट द फिल्म इज इवन बिगर दैन द कास्ट. एंड यू नो आई होप दैट दे ऑल कम टुगेदर बिकॉज ऑफ द स्टोरी ऑफ द फिल्म एंड द थीम ऑफ द फिल्म. You know, very quickly, I may not be able to give you this information properly right now. The film is a modern day film. It's set in India as it exists today. But the reason the film is called Brahmastra is because the energies, the wisdom, the powers in the film come from ancient India. That's all I'll say right now. There are some costumes, maybe not the way that you would expect them to be.
A word on Amitabh Bachchan, how is this character going to be in Brahmastra?
It is a great honor for me, as it would be for any filmmaker to be working with him in his 75th year especially. That's all I'm going to say right now. You know, yes, there's a lot of time to talk about his role in the film. Ever since the film was conceptualized, I wanted to approach him for the film and make the film with him. So I'm very happy that he's a part of Team Brahmastra.